before your lord.
SPD, Cat Ranger.
3, 2, 1, fight!
No idea what I'm fighting for.
3, 2, 1. Fight.
Out of my way.
Target.
Mega.
not supposed to be here. What do we got here? You're not supposed to be here. What do we got here?
On my mark.
You're not supposed to be. You're not supposed to be.
You have no idea the power I possess.
Yes, my lord.
3, 2, 1, fight!
No idea the power I possess.
1, fight!
Yeah.
have no idea the power I possess.
One, fight!
I have no idea the power I possess.
One, fight!
No idea the power I possess.
One, fight!
Idea the power I possess.
One, fight!
I have no idea the power I possess.
One, fight!
Of course, my lord. I will do all that is necessary.
You have no idea the power I possess!
One! Fight!
Mega!
Yeah!
We should go another round. I promise, I'll make a stronger impression.
You have nerve, Ranger. But when our Eminence is finished with you, it'll be a distant memory.
We already have what he requires. Secure the prisoner. We return home. Now.
You okay?
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. I just fought myself?
We have a situation. The domed city of Corinth. Home of the RPM Rangers. The Rangers' leader, Dr. K, has found a way to neutralize the dragon cannons.
What? Jen, if we could stop their cannons, the sentries wouldn't be able to warp our powers. This is huge.
Yes, but the city's under siege. The Space Patrol Delta Rangers and the RPM Rangers are doing their best to hold off Draken's forces, but there's a 10-mile no-teleportation zone. We can't get Dr. K or her tech out. And ever since Zordon sent out his message, I've been getting energy pings from Rangers in other eras, survivors of Draken's attacks.
Jason, I know Corinth is important, but if there are Ranger survivors out there...
All right, here's what we're gonna do. Lauren and I will head to Corinth and work on getting Dr. K to safety. Jen, you and Kim pick up whatever Rangers you can. Make sure you take Trini. She's been working on some new armor upgrades that may come in handy. Everyone stay in touch, and we'll rendezvous back at the command center.
Got it.
Fight! headed.
Ah!
with the power of snow.
3, 2, 1, fight!
The process will not be easy, nor will it be pleasant.
Yes, I've heard your warnings, Fenster 5. But the risk is worth the reward.
My lord, if I may, I look around and I see but a handful of the morphers we brought back for you.
Ah, yes. Well, you see, each ranger team accesses the morphin grid in a slightly different way. For our purposes, we will only require one morpher per team. In fact, utilizing any more will become incredibly unstable.
That would have been good to know before my forces risked their lives targeting entire teams.
Enough! Fewer morphers means fewer rangers to oppose us. I'm ready, Fenster 5. Take me one step closer to my destiny.
Yes, my lord. My lord!
Remarkable. I can feel the strength coursing through me.
Glorious. Simply glorious.
How long until the next transfer?
A day at most. In the meantime, there is a situation in Corinth that requires your attention, my lord. The dragon cannons are on the verge of being compromised.
Then perhaps it's time for more specific reinforcements.
Keep targeting ranger teams. Return with all the morphers you can.
Our future depends on it.
Of course, my lord. I will do all that is required. You have my word.
SPD, Cat Ranger.
Look who we have here.
3, 2, 1, fight!
From here.
The process will not be easy, nor will it be pleasant.
Yes, I've heard your warnings, Fenster 5. But the risk...
3, 2, 1, fight!
The process will not be easy, nor will it be pleasant.
Yes.
3, 2, 1, fight!
You're not supposed to be.
take from here.
Check this out.
Put this on your own side.
You're not supposed to.
Process will not be easy, nor will it be pleasant.
Yes, I've heard your warnings, Fenster 5. But the risk is worth
it. SPD,
three,
Cat Ranger.
Two, one, fight!
Let's do this!
process will not be easy, nor will it be pleasant.
Yes, I've heard your warnings, Fenster 5.
SPD, Cat Ranger.
It's after curfew.
3, 2, 1, fight!
You're not supposed to be.